One day I was with my girl, we were walking through the park. I had to bring her home because it was a quarter after dark. After I brought her home, that's when this other girl appeared, and with a sweet innocent voice she said, "Hello, my dear." So I asked, "Who are you?" And she said, "That's not important, but I think you and I could work if you took her out the portrait. I love all your videos, I loved how my name is Streeter. You can be the hot track and I'll be the feature." I said, "That sounds nice, but I refuse to leave my girl." Then she said, "She can't give you anything, I can give you the world." And no one said a thing, the silence was dead. And then she got closer and grabbed me and said, ever since that night she wouldn't leave me alone. And every 5 seconds she was blowing up my phone with all of these texts like, "We are meant to be, and we should have a play date if you know what I mean." A few days after she said, "We need to talk, can you come over? I'm sorry about the other day, I was drunk but now I'm getting sober." I said, "You got a few minutes because I can't stay all day." So she sent me her address and I told her I was on my way. As soon as I got there she started to undress. Then she threw me on the bed and said, "Let's have the sex." I said, "I won't cheat on my girl, get that through your head." And then she got on top and kissed me, and then she said, ha ha ha.